Swapping over from a single pedal, which was kindly donated by Mr. Pete Haggart, a very fine drummer, Mr. Pete Haggart, and a top man at that. And he actually gave me this lovely single pedal, which I'm not sure what make it is, but it's this lovely pedal. It's got a nice big spring on there and a nice big beater on the head, and it's a first-class bit of kit. But now follow me over here to the drum kit, and I've actually installed my old Gibraltar, no, my sonor double pedal there. Right, now we're going to continue with the double pedal and see if I can still play the double pedal.
Well, I think it's all working okay.